This is a video recorded on 12th September 2020. This scene is caused by flooding as a result of heavy rain that fell Sunday. The location is Oko-Baba Ajeri, enroute, Ilogbo, Ogun State. The road can be accessed from Coca-Cola Road by Oju-ore from water. The state of the road is bad. The road has been parted into two. One part was washed off by flood. The reconstructed irrigation slab was also detached from the main construction by same flood. And the motorists and the entire passers-bys lives are at risk. Any act of negligence will disconnect the road as there is no alternative. Close out to access this location. I have humbly seek the timing of the Ogun State Government.
I'm going to say.
Hey, you was the one. I never know, sir.